I smell barbecue! Metallica is with you, Austin City Limits. It's about time. Are you guys having some fun this weekend?
Very good.
We're grateful to be a part of that experience. We're glad you're here to celebrate live music in your face. We are here to play some new stuff, but we also might play some old stuff. You're Ah. So we have some old school friends here tonight. It's good to see you. And stupid question, but I want to know, how many people here tonight is your first time seeing Metallica? All right. That's a lot of newcomers, man. Thank you. It's about time you showed up. And all those who have seen Metallica once, twice, or even more, let me see your hands. That's right. I don't know why I'm raising my hand. I've never seen us. Oh well, maybe one day. Anyway, we're all together now. We're all Metallica family here tonight. And I got one question for you. Are you alive? Austin, are you alive? That's good. And if you want to live forever, first, you must die. after me. Here we go. Hey! 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 Thank you. You still alive out there? Good, good. Are you having some fun out there? Well, knock it off. I'm kidding. You guys know my friend Rob? It's Robert. Austin, Robert, Robert, Austin. Say hi. And Kirk. You know Kirk? There's Kirk, there's Austin. All the people, they're having fun. You're having fun. Got a lot in common right now. They're gonna entertain you for a little bit, all right? Have some fun.
A little Stevie Ray Vaughan deep cut.
Spirit of Mr. Clifford Leeper. fuel, give me fire, give me double tonic. Getting warmed up. Okay. Hardwired to self-destruct. Do you like it? Hardwired to self-destruct. You like it? Right. Let's play another song from that. This one is about addiction, and specifically about fame. This is Moth Into Flame. All right. Was that for me? Oh, thank you. All right. I love you too. All right, how about that? How about that for heavy metal, huh? I love you too. All right. You having fun up here? Excellent. Well, Metallica, after I think 37 years, my math is not real good, but I think 37 years we've been together playing music, kicking ass all over the place, and I tell you, we never take it for granted. We are here tonight to celebrate music with y'all, and we are extremely grateful to see you and still be up here kicking ass, okay? Thank you. Thank you for caring, because we care a lot about this. All right, so I got a question for you, Austin. At this point, do you want heavy? Do you want heavy? Metallica gives you heavy, Austin! We'll be right back.
the world's safe for democracy, aren't you?
What is democracy?
Got something to do with young men killing each other, I believe. For democracy, any man would give his only begotten son.
I suffered massive and irreparable damage. Had I not been sure of this, I would not have permitted him to live.
He is the armless, legless wonder of the 20th century.
It's Morse code. SOS. Help.
Your profession, not mine.
I had legs, I could run away. I had a voice, I could yell for help. If I had arms, I could kill myself.
Death has a dignity all its own.
And here is my friend and brother, Mr. Kirk Hammett.
or thunder high. For all our trust in who we are. Thank you.
Metallica loves you, Austin. Thank you, Austin. Austin City Limits. We had a blast. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. From Metallica, much love and respect. Thank you.
Yeah, Austin, you guys are motherfucking great. You guys are a great, great music town. Thank you for having us. Yeah!
Austin! Let me get up!
Thank you.
35 years ago, Metallica rolled into Austin in the summer of 1983 and played a club called The Nightlife. I don't know if anybody was there. Most of you guys weren't probably born in 1983, but since then, Metallica has been back to Austin, played the Frank Erwin Center a bunch of times, played Stubbs, played the fucking X Games, played your mother's backyard barbecue. I just want to tell you something. Metallica's just getting started, motherfucker, so thank you. Thank you for the 35 years of love, Austin. We fucking appreciate you, and we will see you next Saturday. Thank you.
City limits, holy shit, look at you!